going into your Google Drive, and here just in Google, we've got on the top right these little icons, the apps, and I'm going to click onto the Drive. And then I'm going to pick if I want to give somebody else access, or a visual, a document, a resource. You go to the top right, the three dots, and then you want to click share. And then you can pick someone's email address to share it with. It works extra well if they have a Gmail account, and then you can decide if they're an editor or just a viewer. And you can also copy the link and add it into an email address as well. So when I send that invite, there we go, got the little bell. So here's the email, and then I can click open, and it will open up another tab and allow me to have access to that item, which then I could download it as well. Sometimes that opens up another tab as well. I can print, and with the three dots here, I can take some other actions as well. So this is a quick tutorial on adding someone's access in your Google Drive. If I bring a PowerPoint into Google, do be aware that PowerPoint slides, that's a Microsoft platform-based item. The slides don't work perfectly in Google Slides when you're sharing it through that platform, just to be aware of that. And when you have your slide deck here, you can click share, and then you can pick who you want to send it to. You can add a message, you can copy the link, you can decide their access, and you can send that. And that is how you share with another person their access to your slide deck. Thanks for checking this out. My name is Patricia Regier with Regier Education, helping you turn your audience into participants through engaging learning experiences and considering the learning experience journey.